What is it about them? I must be missing something.
Like December of 2017, my brother and his girlfriend at the time, they were both asleep in this bed. The lights were off, it was the middle of the night. I came into the room, like a psycho. I went to the piano and I just started playing the piano. But I remember like coming up with this just like chord progression that I thought was beautiful. And I wrote this tiny little lyric that I just kept looping over and over again. It was just like, played with them and messed with them. And we had a very like jazzy Frank Sinatra view on the whole song. Like Daniel Caesar, Frank Sinatra, you know.
Bublé.
Johnny Mathis.
Yeah, we found a drum loop, brass, and then we layered in a electric bass. And that's like the whole verse is those two things and Billie's voice. That's it.
Yeah, so the day we wrote Xanny, the night before, I had been with a group of my friends and they all got drunk and were throwing up. And I wasn't.
And drooling.
And they were all, you know, they were drooling, throwing up, drinking. Kept throwing up, kept drinking more, kept throwing up more, and then kept drinking. And what was really weird to me is that nobody cared. Like, the first girl that got drunk and started throwing up, nobody, like, they, like, just held her hair back and just were, like, she just was throwing up everywhere. And nobody was, like, fazed. And it was so weird. I just was like, what? Like, this is normal. That's normal for you guys. Just watching my friends become completely not who they were. Watching their personalities just like crumple up and like fall. There was this girl there. She had two cigarettes in her hands and she put both of them in her mouth and she went like this. Hey, Billie. She looked at me and she went, and she blew the smoke into my face. We wanted it to sort of sound like what it feels like to be in secondhand smoke. I was thinking, you know, what does smoke look like? How can we make it sound the way that smoke looks and the way that smoke feels?
In your lungs.
In your lungs, and what your lungs look like when there's smoke in your lungs. And the thing is that if you listen to the song, you feel uncomfortable. And the sort of idea from that was,
because we dirtied up the vocal,
we made the bass like insane heavy. And it just, if you listen to the verses in Xanny, that's more like a white silk huge curtain that's just like flowing around. It feels uncomfortable is the perfect word.
It sounds like a headache.
It feels like a headache. It feels like the verses are like what smoke looks like and the choruses are like what it feels like
in your lungs. Yeah,
I feel strung like when ads, I've been with a friend who's drunk, I'm alone. Like, they're not there anymore. Drugs and, you know, cigarettes are you killing yourself. World. You're slowly killing yourself with them. I can't afford to love someone who isn't dying by mistake. Loving someone, giving your all to someone, it's draining, even if it's a good thing, even if you're in love with someone and they're in love with you, it takes a lot out of you. I don't want to love someone who I'm going to lose because they're killing themselves. Like, right after that, I did the last vocals of the song, which
the
is
last
the last verse, and a friend of mine had, like, passed, like, 2 days before, and so I was, like, really, it was really, like, hard. And especially it was really hard to record that song because I was really
cut up about it.
Yeah, I was really emotional about it. And there was a lot of takes where I had to just stop because I couldn't do it. I couldn't. It's f***ing hard to sing when you're crying. It's f***ing hard. And so when you listen to the last verse of that song and it sounds super broken, it was just the rawest, I think, form of that time.
I remember she went, and I'd never heard that in a song before.